An Anderson woman will remain in jail after being arrested in connection to her 2-year-old daughter's death. Chasa Gilbody appeared in court after being charged with unlawful neglect of a child. The child was found at a home on Centerville Road last week. 2 other children were found in the house. The sheriff says they also showed signs of neglect. We're told the charges against Gilbody are non-bondable. 3 others face charges. Continuing coverage.